chores?
What?
Did you do your chores?
Yeah, and I did Alex's chores too.
Then where's your trash can in the bathroom?
It's a good thing I uploaded the footage of the vigilante that I did on my PS4 and planning on posting it on both Facebook and YouTube. Ooh.
On the one where you were jumping?
Yeah. I was having a good time with the Batmobile, aka the vigilante. Vigilante Super. The Jester Classic should have been a super though, but along with the Infernus and Cheetah, but they put it in Sports Classic instead. Denny's should add those four, you know? Also along with the Rapid GT Classic and a Sentinel Classic, you know?
Yeah.
Isn't it? The phone back in there. Yes! Oh, you little... No! Oh, you destroyed the one of the jets. Oh, there it is. Shoot.
Am I still there?
I gotta... Oh, no! Yeah, I better hurry up and catch up to that jet and kill that guy in there. Look out, look out, look out! Ah, dang it! Oh, my God. Oh my God.
One.
God damn it. Oh my God. God damn it, that other jet got away.
It's a regular thing.
I wanted to blow it up, too. Oh well. Oh shoot. God damn it. Let's see if my thing, my little plane's gonna be in there. If they'll let me go in. Oh, it's not letting me in. Stupid blue thing's not on there.
That doesn't let you. Because it's not one of the other ones.
What?
It has to be like, show me the money or one of the other missions.
Oh, not the dispatch?
Yeah. It has to be the regular missions.
great. Now Rockstar tells me. We got cops. Well, which one do I pick? God damn it, which one? Easy.
There's two cars right there.
I know. I was like, which one do I pick? And I go, easy, because the Penumbra is faster than those other four. The Issy and the Premier. I think the regular Issy is faster than the Classic. You know?
The Penumbra is sport.
Yeah, exactly. Look out! Almost crashed into those fuel tankers. Oh. Because I wanted to do that thing again.
I know. I don't unlock it. I don't pass it.
Okay. Here I go. Ooh, you can actually do a rocket boosting drift thingamajig with this. But I don't want to spin out.
I done the drift with the Batmobile. So. Uh-huh.
Look out! Oh, do I hit it?
Yes!
Made it. I made it to the other side of the road. Ooh, what's this?
I don't think you'll make it all the way across the bridge.
Ooh, damn. Let's see if I can try gliding over here. Do I make it over the thing? And no. Oh man.
You need to get a lot of air. I think you can go like really fast. And then boost it.
You still like Treasure Planet, right, Frank, the movie?
Yeah.
The one with the Jim Hawkins? The robot on there is funny as hell.
Yes, he is.
Dude, I love that movie. I watched it ever since I was in, like, elementary school, and it's still pretty funny because of the robot. Let's see, what do I land?
Boom. you almost hit me when you went up in the air.
Yeah. Oh, I bounced. Ooh, what's this? I know you don't. Ah, oh, yes.
Jerk!
Thank God.
Because we're taking forever, that's why he left.
And we get money that way too. Because looking at plots and whatnot. Space rocket! Aw. God damn it. Get one more space rocket and then I'm gonna have to get off. I call this what I do in the air with the vigilante. I call it a space rocket. I don't know if I'm gonna be on Saturday. I got a lot of work to do. Come on. Ooh. Oh, come on. That was close. Damn. If only there was another ramp somewhere. Damn it.
That one's gonna send you back into the airport.
Ooh, well, I did a, what's it called, to go with it. I did a couple of 360 spins. There I go. Shit.
Ooh. God damn.
Oh, no. Damn. Barely landed it. Ooh.
How much did we get?